Okay, let's see what happens here. I disconnected both connectors again for the third time, and now I'm getting nothing. Okay, one more time. I actually disconnected all three this time and took the battery out, and it's back on again, so let's see what happens. Oh boy, I got nothing. Is the battery on? The battery was on. Plenty of battery. That one's connected. I disconnected both of those. Good. And I disconnected this one as well. That's back. And nothing. Well...